Here's how I like to make these carbonara noodles. So I'm adding some rice cakes and fish cakes. And don't cook the noodles all the way since they're gonna cook again later. Drain the water and add in just a little bit of milk. And along with the seasoning packets, add a spoonful of gochujang, then add some cheese on top and cover till it melts.